And then I think that you were talking about not a funny episode. Just say story instead of episode. Episode is either used for like episode of TV, or if someone has an episode, it sounds like they had a really horrible something that happened, like they mental breakdown or their disease or something like that. They had an episode.